thoughts on Fudge mid? I mean, I'm sure he'll play the melee champs and stuff pretty well. But I think mechanically, I don't think he's like the best player, but he seems to be pretty smart about the game. But let's see how he plays, you know, control mages, then I think it's like you'll have like a more accurate idea if he's gonna be good or not, because you know I'm sure he'll play champs like Akali, Aurelia pretty well. But I have a hard time seeing someone who play top lane do well on control mages, make the right decisions, but we'll see. Maybe he can prove me wrong.